pump, cut through throat, down to the abdomen, mid frontal line, open the abdominal cavity, remove the fat muscle of the throat. So the thymus gland must be spread apart and the muscle below them removed to expose the thyroid gland. The thoracic cavity by cutting through the sternum and cutting away the ribs.